interview, which will be held between a fox and an ox. An ox is grazing in the jungle. A fox comes and talks to him. Listen to them as they talk to each other.
Hello, Mr. Ox.
How do you do?
How do you do, Mr. Fox?
I am a fox. I am a reporter from the Jungle Time newspaper. May I take your interview,
sir? Why not? It will be my pleasure.
Sir, how do you spend your day?
Well, I work hard the whole day in the field.
Do you have any free time to go in the world like today?
No, you disobey. They have cameras for you in the wild are free.
But don't you see that humans feed you?
Yes, but we can't eat what we like when still we work hard for them.
How did the humans behave when you were young?
When I was a calf, I feed on my mother's milk. Sometimes I ate the soft green grass. That time also took myself of milk.
Oh, do you have any message for the animal in the jungle?
Yes, please tell them keep away from these humans.
Thank you very much.
Well, children, how you enjoy the interview?
Yes, sir.
How much?
Very much.
Very good. Big hand for them.